Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself.
Come on. This thing is not gonna last that much.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Oh, let's talk to the Pinnacle wife, by the way. I know we did it last time.
Hold.
Oh shit.
Our enemies have laid a trap.
Oh, it's close.
Careful now.
Oh, trap. Crap. I walked right into that. Have I saved soon? I am crazy too. We have one more. I need to be more careful around here. I'm used to her finding the traps a lot earlier.
Look out! I see a trap nearby. Careful. I've spotted a trap. Careful now. That's a trap.
God damn it, so many traps. There must be something good here. Oh, my position was... my back position was very bad. I need to sit more straight. Well, I'm gonna feel it tomorrow.
Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap. Careful. I've spotted a trap. Careful now. That's a trap.
Oh, seriously? God damn it. Ah, and I forgot to receive. Shit. Another resurrection spell gone to waste. Ah, shit, you know what? Let's reload. This is stupid, wasting so many. Can just pay more attention, and I'm sure it would be better for it.
Careful. Spotted a trap.
God damn it. God damn it. I'm getting owned by a couple of traps. Let's see if she takes damage if she goes like this.
Careful, I've spotted a trap.
Come on, going to
better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it. Careful now, that's a trap. Hold, our enemies have laid a trap.
Okay, it's part of them.
Careful, I've spotted a trap. Careful now, that's a trap. Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap.
Oh shit. Do they walk inside? Like, if I just press go here, do they walk through them? No. Doesn't seem so. They avoid them. So they know they're there.
Careful now, that's a trap. Hold, our enemies have laid a trap. Look out, I see a trap nearby.
You're like a gorilla in a porcelain store.
Careful. I've spotted a trap. Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap.
Ah, we can talk to them, we don't need to attack them. That's stupid. We have the thing. We have the paper. I have the paper, yeah. Oh, okay. We don't need to attack him now, at least.
Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap. Careful.
Spotted
a trap.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is a tad bit annoying. Let's hope they don't die. Let's hope they don't die. Let's hope they don't die. No! Kill yourself! Ooh. Heal yourself! Ooh. Ooh. It's been too annoying to go through again. Yes. We survived.
Careful now. That's a trap. Hold. Our enemies have laid a trap. Better to detonate that mine safely than trip over it myself. Careful. I spotted a trap.
No! Do we have that paper? God damn it! Why do they attack us? I don't get it. All the humans that bear that paper are okay. Oh, that's annoying. We're not gonna take that path anymore. Fuck it. Fuck it. It's too much. It's too much. It's too annoying. Don't die, please. Too annoying. Fuck it. We'll just go around.
You got stashed in here, Mrs. Cottontail.
Nothing, it seems. We'll explore the other part. I don't want to go through that. How can I pass through here? We can't pass through here. Fuck that part. I'm gonna go there later.
You seen it happen?
Me? Sure.
Better well, hello
not.
There.
Stunned if you haven't.
Until we meet again.
Oh, nice. That's nice. So now it's time to save all the Immaculates. Before going to the villages, just roam around a bit south of here.
have you got stashed in here, Mrs. Cottontail?
Oh, this is another place. No, we don't want to go there yet. Just wanted to see what's around here. Okay, let's go into the city. Let's see the Immaculate City. It sounds weird. Let's go through here first. This is the main entrance, I guess. City of the Sacred Stone.
Sure, plenty of times. Stunned if you haven't.
It was different when I joined up. There were fewer of us, and star stones weren't handed out so freely.
Evidence of source. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna be hard to find.
These chambers are designed not only to collect wayward fluids, but also to muffle any unsavory noises produced by defiant lost ones.
Okay, well, it's time for her to sneak around.
Now, note that the goblin's blood runs red, nearly identical to a man's.
So many chests. None of them good. Ooh, potions. Oh, good for you, if that's how you want to play it. Play it however you want, Vikarni. I would say, to the best of my knowledge, I would be a... How could I put it? Chaotic neutral?
Chaotic good.
Could be chaotic.
Have you already forgotten what happens to students who neglect the goddess's way?
No, sir. Sorry, sir. It won't happen again. Please, sir.
I suspected as much. Let us continue, then. And if any of the rest of you feel...
It looks like this is where those unfortunate lost ones await their fate.
Sort of cozy, come to think of it.
Nobody, my liege, no, you should know people out of us. What very strange question, I'm questioning myself. No, it's how does one explain it properly? It's in the very nature to thrive behind bars. Yes, indeed, slaves we are and servants, cannon fodder.
Bye for now, but only for now. Well, it isn't so terrible, is it?
Well, hello there.
Oh shit, yeah. We need to release these guys. And soon.
Damn this cellar of death! And damn our jailers!
Oh, it's no use!
Oh, sorry, but you guys are jailers, okay? Like, really. I don't approve of jailing. I will kill you all. Unless you give me. Unless I find the key somewhere, I will kill you all.
Why? Hello there.
Brutal, I called. I doubt more than. How long I've been since I was a lad, truth be told, these words just about all I know, but Sunway, there's something even Big Elf like myself could not forget. One day, so Santa, whether you help me or not, I feel sorry. Yeah, we will help you. I will help you all, actually. And we are getting out of this place. I am gonna get you out of this place.
The volume of the blood can cause...
Okay, so this is gonna be a tough battle, guys.
Let's see how we can do it. We need to fight a lot of people.
It'd be nice if you can kill one of them and the others would attack us.
If you feel like slacking, I invite you to cast your carpet stain that was once your classmate.
That's how we do it. Well,
a strange place to keep attached to the schoolhouse.
If you think that that's how you treat students, I'm gonna show you how I treat jailers I don't like.
Damn our jailers!
Well, it isn't so terrible, is it?
Oh, God damn it!
Sort of cozy, come to think of it.
Do you have the prison key? Oh, you know what? Fuck you. And fuck all your friends. If this is what you think life is for.
And damn our jailers.
Oh, come on.
It's no use at all.
Dodge!
Yeah, exactly. I will kill you all. Oh, please don't advertise stuff like that. Not like that openly. If somebody wants to see that, they will ask for it, or you can mention that it exists, but don't wink it. It's not nice. We're not that good. We're not in that good of a position. Could do this though. Maybe. Come on, teleport us on their side. Oh, I still did a lot of damage to all of them. Come on. Now I try. Good. That's what I wanted. And from right in front of me to right here to right here. Seriously? That's stupid. I mean, she has the kill cripple thing. You wouldn't necessarily be able to know that, but still. The other two guys are down. Oh shit, no! Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fuck. Start, maybe. No. No. Let's try a fireball. No, we don't. No. Fireball too big. Better positions. This is usually what happens in the battles, though. We, after we do it once or twice, see if it's a hard battle. And if any of
Stain, that was once your classmate.
There aren't any demons about.
Strange place to keep attached to the schoolhouse.
That's the least of the troubling oddities about this place.
Other guys are gonna. Are other guys gonna come that way? They might. That did nothing. Or maybe cured poison. A simple guard will fear me. It would have been weird. Or a very powerful guard, one or the other. Okay, who's burning very bad? Wurgum is burning very bad. Let's hope he doesn't die. Oh shit. I get here. And then here. Better position save this. What the fuck did he just do? Oh shit, don't attack her. No! I love it when they're stupid. No, they weren't stupid. Shit. They have some skill. They have some good skill. Yeah. Don't die. Don't die. No, she's gonna die. How the fuck did he get so many attacks? Close to it. We have to resurrect close. We can deal with resurrect close. Shit. 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 These guys have some... It's annoying. They are good. They're good. They're not that bad. It's not gonna be easy killing them. And if any of the rest... But it doesn't mean I give up.
Oh no! At least there aren't any demons about. At least there aren't any of those.
Get here.
Well, strange place to keep attached to the schoolhouse.
That's the least of the troubling oddities about this place.
Come on.
Then what good will I do?
Oh, failed. Okay, let's see these guys again. You know what? Oh, just attack him already. Good. It's getting annoying. Oh, okay. I think now it's gonna go a lot better. Ah, come on.